I think some of the best advice I've received about ministry was just the exhortation to be willing to let absolutely everything in my ministry fail, absolutely everything except the preaching of God's word. I think related to that, it's the encouragement to let the word drive me to the pulpit as opposed to the pulpit driving me back to the word. So to foster a kind of Christ-centeredness in my own heart so that when I preach, people say, wow, you know, what a great Savior, not what a great sermon. Of course, I want to hear what a great sermon, but I want them to hear most and to walk away most with a picture and a vision of Jesus that would be sweet for them. I think the temptation is often to love the church that's ahead of you, not the church that's before you. So I was pressed about that at one point, because the reality is sheep don't walk in straight lines. They have their own ideas. They like to wander. They like to stray. They like to bolt. They don't like to go into the pen without a fuss. And sometimes they even bite. And so just the encouragement to love the sheep that God has given me and put before me, not those that I wished he might have put before me,